Building, I'll get in, but it's worth a shot, see what happens. I'm going to frame up and take the shot.
I'm quite surprised how well this has come out on the Pro 400H. It's quite sharp, the colours have come out really, really well. And then the Yashica, the colours have come out much more subdued, but I'm really liking the composition here.